as your body grows bigger.
Your mind must flower, it's great to learn,
cause knowledge is power.
Your schoolhouse rocket, a chip on the block of your favorite schoolhouse.
Oh, good morning, Pat. I really hope you're feeling better.
Yes, Michael.
No, that's terrible. I don't know why I'm so nervous this morning.
I have a group. I love children. There's no reason I would be a great teacher.
They're gonna laugh. I hope they don't think that I'm goofy.
I'll be fine. We're only 8-year-olds. I remember what it's like to be an 8-year-old, I think.
Those imposters are going to get their lives!
I got up early. I have plenty of time.
I'll just look over my lesson plan.
Get
Every room can now be lit with just
electricity, electricity.
Where do you think it all comes from, this powerful
electricity, electricity?
Through high wires to here it comes, they're bringing the
electricity, electricity.
Every building must be wired to use it,
electricity, electricity.
Power plants most all use fire to make it,
electricity, electricity.
Burning fuel and using steam, they generate
electricity, electricity.
Turn that generator by any means, you're making a
electricity, electricity.
A generator is a machine that contains a powerful magnet that creates a magnetic field. When wires are rotated rapidly through this field, then a current of electricity is produced. Now, if we only had a superhero who could stand here and turn the generator real fast, then we wouldn't need to burn so much fuel to make
electricity.
Benjamin Franklin flying his kite was searching for
electricity, electricity.
He knew that it had something to do with the lightning. It's all
electricity, electricity.
Rubbing a comb with wool or fur will give you a charge of
static electricity.
Stroking a cat to make it purr, you're building up static
electricity, electricity.
Electricity at rest is called static electricity. Like in the winter, wearing a heavy coat, you get a shock off the doorknob, or you scrape across the carpet and sneak up on your very best friend and zap him on the ear with a shock of
electricity.
Current flowing to and fro makes a circuit of
electricity, electricity.
Voltage is the pressure that makes it go. It's pushing up
electricity, electricity.
Watts will tell you just how much you'll be using up
electricity, electricity.
Powerful stuff, so watch that plug. It's